put the instrument into EC calibration solution. Long press the SHFIT key until PPM flashes. The key to press open is to add a value. Press 5 to add a value. Press Shift to subtract a value, and press 5 to subtract a value. Long press SHFIT until PPM stops flashing and calibration is completed. TDS calibration method is the same as EC method.